Put a nigga back to the record, baby, and give me this right.